The stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Lonely the world in sin and error pine, till He appeared and the soul left its word. Was born. Oh, divine. Oh, night. Oh, night divine. Thank you. thankful that he came as a child. Amen?
Amen.
If he couldn't have came as a child, he wouldn't have went as a Savior and died in blood for us on the cross. That's the reason why we celebrate Christmas in this Advent season. This morning we have a special guest with us. Her name is Andrea Williams, and she is a friend of mine. We've actually worked together at Ohio Christian University. She's a senior there in pastoral ministry, isn't it? Pastoral ministry. And we're very excited to have her with us this morning. Would you give her a round of applause and welcome this morning? And as she's coming, we'll dismiss our children from play practice this morning. They can exit to your right and follow Ms. Twana back.